Good afternoon to you. I'm Kate Wydaw. Texas Rangers this afternoon are investigating after a Caldwell County Sheriff's deputy shot and killed a suspect in Lockhart. Happened just off of Main Street around 4 o'clock this morning. KXAN's Alicia Innes breaks down what we know.
Good afternoon. The Texas Rangers have spent most of the morning focusing their investigation on a very specific part of this field right here. As you can see, a section of that field has been taped off, and that is where they've been searching all morning long. They were using metal detectors at one point. We did get a statement from the Caldwell County Sheriff's Office that says that about 4:20 this morning, some deputies were requested by the Lockhart Police Department to help them out here on South Main Street near State Park Road in Lockhart with a possible burglary of one of the homes along this street here. Well, deputies and officers arrived on the scene, began to search the area for the male suspect involved in this, and just a few minutes later, they found him, but that's when they say he was armed with a shovel. Right after that, shots were fired by law enforcement. The suspect was struck and then pronounced dead out here on the scene. Again, officials have been investigating this. We're working to get any more information that we can about what exactly happened out here. Stick with us, and of course, KXAN.com for the very latest. Reporting in Lockhart, Alicia Innes, KXAN News.